Jokic shooting 55% from three in January, so he's not afraid to let it rip. Now, Giannis guarded. Well, nobody's guarding him now, and he knocks in a 15-footer. Porter around the screen. He had 20 in the last meeting. A season ago, he stripped. Now Giannis, where he excels, off to the races, lay it up and in. Averaging 25 a game. Numbers are down a little bit, playing more team ball. Now Giannis, who's not a noted outside shooter. Middleton is, and he lets it rip, and all of a sudden it's 7-0. Giannis in a hurry. Nuggets trying to wall him off. Now Beasley's got a length. High off the glass. And it drops in.
Everything going in a little bit like that Philadelphia game.
Just under eight to go. First quarter, glad you're with us on Altitude. Two of the premier teams in the NBA. Murray got a good look. Oh, right by, and he missed it. Might have been tipped. Jokic. And he nails it. I mentioned the 55% in January. He's been streaky with his three-point shooting this season.
Definitely in rhythm right now, though. Nikola Jokic not hesitating to pull up from deep.
Nearing the midway point. Giannis in the lane. He drops it home easily.
Katie, you and I talked about it, and it's everything to go. And here's Giannis. Watch. You cut him off on that left. He just spins on you.
Now Jokic backing in. Sets up KCP. Got a 16-footer. Nails it. Nuggets looking for some offense, folks. Jokic, 17-footer. That's good.
Right now, Joker just 2 of 5. All 5 shots, Katie, have been jump shots.
Now Jokic gets a smaller man. Porter cranks up a 3 and nails it. Boy, what a lift he gives to the team when he can make threes.
3 and 2 so far.
Just took 6 shots, made 2. Now Giannis in the lane, got it in a foul.
See,
that's overpowered Watson that time.
We called this in that pregame. Cut him, spin, now you're beat.
Well, how do you defend that, Scott? Do you play spin back?
No, I play him to force him to go up and try to finish with the left hand. Let him prove.
Milwaukee's waiting quite a bit of time to send that double team to Nikola Jokic, and no one is moving around him when they send it.
Lillard falls down. Snap it out. Caldwell Pope going to write it in. Yes, he does.
To send that double team to Nikola Jokic, and no one is moving around him when they send it.
Lillard falls down. Snap it out. Caldwell Pope going to write it in. Yes, he does. Around Lopez.
All right, somebody try it.
Reggie Jackson back to Jokic. Pass it under. Porter. Lay it up and in. What a beautiful feed by Nikola Jokic.
I don't know how he got that through. Milwaukee scored 17 points in the first 5 minutes of the game.
Now Jokic by Lopez. Little left hand hook shot is a beauty. But the difficulty of that shot looks easy. There's a three-point story. It's a sad one for Denver. Jokic got a 16-footer. That's good. I think he just keeps taking that until Lopez comes out. What do you say? Head coach Michael Malone, 399 career wins with Denver, only behind Doug Malone. And that shot is good. First Bank halftime report is coming up. Vic, Hands, and Dempsey. Now Giannis barrels in and drops it in.
Could have been in trouble there.
Around the screen, Murray's down, back to Jokic. Hand off Caldwell Pope, his favorite shot. Nails it. Giannis with it. 10.7 rebounds for Giannis so far tonight. Inside, and he lays it up easy.
Murray leaves it short. Another rebound. 8 rebounds for Giannis to go with his 12 points. And a straight line attack. Jokic drops it away.
Gordon. Give it to Jokic. And Jokic slams it through. Check out Air Serbia, cleared for takeoff. Jokic on a triple-double watch, folks. 11.7 rebounds, 6 assists. He's got 13 this season. Jokic, nice hands. And we'll see if they call this a take foul.
Jokic is one of the best deflectors in the NBA. He is so active, his hand-eye coordination defensively. Well, and just kind of the shock and awe of Damian Lillard going there too this offseason, them stacking that roster even more.
Gordon for 3. He made 2 of 3 in the win over Philly. He's been streaky this season. Now Giannis. And Giannis
drops it in.
He's to the left.
So long when he gets there, isn't he?
Jokic under the KCP. Reverse layup is a beauty. So Jokic is eighth assist.
Surprises me a little bit that no one has done that yet.
Yeah.
All the great players. Malik Beasley taps it away. Here comes Giannis on the break, feeding Chris over to Giannis. Look out! Hitting about a mile high in the Mile High City.
Back to Jokic, guarded by Beasley. Jokic, how did he hang on to that? It flies out of his hand. Now it's a three-on-one.
Joker's having some issues with Lucid Dogger.
Good screen from Michael Porter there, too, to get that flare open for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope.
In the lane, knocked away. Jokic, Gordon, give it to Jokic, and he is fouled.
Katie, he's shooting the ball horribly tonight. That's a good block shot. Lillard trying to get the foul.
They let him out of the double, point-blank range. Now Jokic into the lane, got a little hook shot. That's good.
A little bump there. Didn't let him land.
Jokic looking for his 14th triple-double, 119th of his career. A little further, that's good. Guarded by Portis. Giannis is the Roma. Jokic has it. In on Portis. Drop it up and in. Talk about spin moves.
Jokic is not at his absolute best when he's going towards the basket in that two-man game. He just can do whatever he wants on the floor.
Long range Portis, no. Out to Watson, one man to beat. Watson coming in. Oh, and he scores it! Of his career as he's chasing Magic Johnson.
Christian's like, you can have that rebound.
Gets the call there, but not tonight, at least not on that one. Yeah, Giannis grabs everybody and he puts it in.
They got away with a little bit of a hook.
Tied at 88. And Giannis is away. You can't guard Giannis like that. That's a free runner.
Crowder doesn't like it. Tried to get a foul, didn't get it. Could have been a foul there, didn't get that one either.
Gordon trying to stick with him. Now Lopez. And right to Gordon. Long pass. Jokic is out there. And up and in. And the foul.
He's been running the floor.
Yep. Well, he's missing his jump shots. He's trying to do other things.
That pass by Gordon right on the money also.
Had that hand on his shoulder.
Sure did.
Doc may be trying to challenge it.
96-94 is our score. Nuggets hanging on to a two-point lead. Murray, tough shot.
Got it!
Murray, picked up by Giannis. Now Lopez on Jokic. He's got the 16. Well, make it about an 18.
Right. Under a quarter! Brilliant!
Like this one right here. Reading the defense, slipping to the basket. Those little things not only get Michael Porter Jr. easy buckets, but it puts pressure on the defense because so much focus is on.
Jokic wide open now. He draws Lopez. He looks up, seven to shoot. Jokic by Lopez into the lane. Little hook shot. That's good, too. That's 25 for Joker, 14 and 12. They're trying to slow down Giannis. Lopez for three.
Oh, no! How did he do it? The Lopi brother.
And Lopez comes up with a rebound. Nuggets don't box out. Giannis going to shoot a three.
And he makes it.
Oh, my gosh.